Lines show to us the volcanic activities through the million years. The white lines is only volcanic dust. These kind of rock are not really red, you know? It's a mix between clay and volcanic dust, pressured by really big glaciers, you know? Then the high pressure and down temperature produce this transformation rock. But it's not really rock. San Pedro de Atacama always has been considered like a really energetic place, you know? To fundament this, I can talk.